Yeah, Jeremy, of course, it's been 6 long years since a major sports team won a championship here in Denver. That could all change tomorrow night. And Denver police say they'll be ready no matter what the night brings.
Outside of Ball Arena, all is quiet on the eve of Game 5. But Friday night, that is set to change as the Avs look to raise the Stanley Cup.
We can do this. We've been here before.
Denver Police Chief Paul Pazin promising a large police presence in the area while asking fans to celebrate responsibly.
We want everybody to stay out of the penalty box.
Across the street, police on the Auraria campus are finalizing plans as well, expecting a capacity crowd for the Tivoli watch party.
We'll have enough staff here to cover the event for sure. And then we'll be holding people over after the game in case it's the championship night.
Chief Mike Phibbs says they'll also be taking a few extra steps.
We will make sure the campus is secure and things that people would maybe want to pick up and throw or do things like that. We're going to put all that away just to make it a safe environment.
The last time a Denver team won a championship, the Broncos in 2016. 12 arrests were made after fans poured into the streets. Police hoping fans stay respectful this time around.
Yeah, celebrate responsibly. This is a great event for a city. It's a great event for people coming downtown. And please be respectful of everybody who shows up. This isn't an opportunity to show your enthusiasm by damaging other people's property or causing a problem.
And Jeremy, Erica, in similar situations, other cities have gone to great lengths to prevent too much celebrating, doing things like greasing light poles outside the arena. So far, that has not happened here outside Ball Arena, but it does remain to be seen what sort of tactics Denver police will use tomorrow. We're live tonight in Denver. Evan Kruegel, Fox 31.